does he think he is, kid?
Yep. What?
Think he can race me in that car? Still, let's try to be nice, yo. Hey, bro, follow me.
So yeah, one. Ah, screw it. He'll figure it out. Yeah, an interesting perk of Midnight Club 2 is that has these cinematic cutscenes that just kind of just fill up space. I mean, look like one I can.
Look at this place, little shrimp. Welcome to the LA street racing scene.
What is it?
I'll explain to you the basic code around here. When you want to challenge another dragger, you gotta roll up and flash your eyes. Test it out a couple times. You figured out a major thing. I didn't think you had it in you. We're skidding out. Stay close.
Okay. Hi, Patty. But self. Might need new. Yeah, Midnight Club 2, a lot like Midnight Club 1, in that flash it like the main, what do you even call it? Oh, it's main angle guy? This one is.
Since he's got the moves on old Moses, I'll eat him for breakfast, poor little fella. Not bad, but I'm just being kind.
Yeah, first actual proper race, and one thing that's different about Midnight Club 2 from 1 is that.
Hey, my friend, look at her.
Try not to go.
She's looking at me. When the hands go down, we go, yo.
Yeah, for now we don't really have any. We will learn that as we keep going, but. I forgot the reveal is actually just on screen. But yeah, I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do this. Come here. Yep, I think that's great.
Look
at you go. Oh, fast going that way, it just looks cooler. Yep, that's the first race. Go back to the main menu, just go straight. Yeah, that's another difference is that in Night Club, if you're rival person, when you actually unlock the guy every race. Races. However.
How did this happen? Beautiful damn car. I'll make him say, Moses, I have seen God. He weighs 280 pounds. For my car, huh? Let's go.
This one's...
I do the countdown. Oh. We start on go.
Forget
the cops, people. See you at the finish line.
Yeah, I was looking at an overshoot, although I guess even if I did this bit. Now, later, but not not in this one. Thank you. And the next. Nitro, it's just that we now have a car of actual Nitro. So I think, I don't actually, thinking about it, retrospectively, that kind of thing.
Enjoy the car, my friend. You got potential. Still got a lot to learn, though.
Flash those beams, bro. Keep racing.
Oh yeah, what about
you? Were the one who always had my heart, you know.
Hey, you wanna see something funny?